Angela wanted to go back to him. Arjuna was so determined that he even practiced at night and adapted the skill of hitting the target with each dart.
You have already listened to what I have already said, and I have already seen him out. It is already said, and you have listened to it. Now you read it. Who can read the favorite?
Third side, introduction to the text. Concentration is defined as the ability to direct one's thinking
in
a specific direction. Concentration helps us to succeed in all the tasks we perform every day. The Pandavas and the Kauravas were cousins from the epic Mahabharata. One among the Pandavas was Arjuna. Arjuna was not German. He was one of the sons of the Guru King Pandu and his first wife Kunti. From his childhood, Arjuna wanted to be an archer. Arjuna was so determined that he even practiced at night and adapted the skill of hitting the target in each dark night.
I think you have listened to, you have also followed. Now, answer each your previous thoughts, you know it well. Who was Arjuna? Who was Arjuna? You?
Answer
to the end of that part or portion. One of the swans. There are many swans. Why do you use it? Why do you use the top? One of the swans, that means one swan. There are so many swans, but on those swans, only one swan will be denied. One of the teachers, only one teacher. There are so many teachers. Out of those teachers, only one teacher. Is it? What is that? Pronunciation of each tongue, E-T-R-M-I-N-E-D. What is the correct pronunciation of the tongue? E-E-T-R-M-I-N-E-D. They have already listened to food. You? Sit down, you. You? Again? Determine. Sit down.
Determine.
Sit down.
Good. He was one of the sons of the Guru King Pandu and his close wife Kunti. From his childhood, Arjuna wanted to be an archer. Arjuna was so determined that he even practiced at night and adapted the skill of hitting the target with each dark night.
Have you followed? What is the actual pronunciation of the word?
Determined.
Determined. From the point of
determined.